First stage propellant tanks have been pressurized. Now past the 1 minute mark, and we are going on internal power. Now all systems to internal power. We'll be looking for the engine start sequence at the 8.9 second mark in the countdown. The engine will build up to a thrust of 7.6 million pounds. T-minus 30 seconds. We have a cutoff. We have a cutoff at T-minus 30 seconds. We're standing by at T-minus 30 second mark. We'll bring word to you just as soon as we get it. We have a cutoff at T-minus 30 seconds. T-minus 5:45, and Gene Cernan made that final guidance alignment. That's the last action taken by the crew aboard the space vehicle. Now approaching the half-minute mark. T-minus 33, T-minus 30 seconds, and continuing on now. Continuing on at the T-minus 26 second mark, T-minus 25. We'll get a final guidance release at the T-minus 17 second mark. T-minus 17, final guidance release. We'll expect engine ignition at 8.9 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, ignition sequence started. All engines are started. We have ignition, 2, 1, 0. We have a liftoff. We have a liftoff, and it's lighting up the area. It's just like daylight here at Kennedy Space Center as the Saturn V is moving off the pad. It has now cleared the tower.